if I keep getting fucked up with this Jutland, I will invest in getting doubloons to get the daring, because I can't be fucked playing the ship. I'd rather have the lightning back. That's fucking saying something. Because that is a great ship. Got my subscriber camo on. Print screen now. Don't know what could be in here, but there's gonna be something in here with me. Yeah, as soon as I go in, there's something there as well. I'm gonna face my ass towards over here, just in case if I am spotted by radar. I do have a way to get out. You know, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna try and find whoever's. I'll try and find whoever's over here. But if it's someone I won't be able to take out, I know that. Shit, it's Fletcher. Yeah, radar straight away. Six ships looking at me. That will use them as well. Thank you.
We destroyed an enemy battleship has taken the lead.
We've done well on this. I think I've done quite well as well. But as soon as I left sea, I literally thought we'd lose the game. But now I've done good. That was a good game. I like that. Well, torpedoes were good as well. So that's my first good game with the Jutland. I've actually enjoyed it. How long is the wind? What was it again? What? Chips of tier 5 or higher. Guys, we're going to use the Exeter. We're going to use Exeter slowly, basically. This ship isn't bad. Like, it's got its good things and bad. Well, any ship, but it's good. I like it. The guns are good, but it's just the reload of the guns. Like, if you've played this ship, you know how bad the reload is. I do need to change my name on here. Just realizing you have two carriers in the game. Although it's good, but you have a catapult fighter for a reason. Yeah, it's good. I'm actually gonna come and support this T-22. T-22. Well, I think the Omaha is a bot because look at him. I hate bots in this game. You can tell it's a bot because it's got no camo and it's just sailed into open water. Well, we're just gonna demolish the person. As soon as you shoot with torpedoes, change course. Fishy. Little fire going. Sorry, but why are you going for me? Not bad damage. Oh, dispersion is awful. Maybe not. Come on, last salvo. Can get a kill here. There we go, lads. I'd serve that. 13,000 on the guy. I mean, some other people might have done a bit more, but you know, fuck it. Switch back to high explosive. Catapult fire, because the enemy aircraft carrier is trying to go for me. Why would you not go for like another tier 4 ship? Ooh, little fucker. Just behind this heavy propulsion. No. This is gonna hurt. Nice. Yeah, my torque might hit. Actually, no, it won't now because the propulsion is out. This kill. No, it didn't get it. Ah, fair play, dude. Play for T-22, good play from him. Never seen that before. Destroyer going down there. If he want the Jean Way, he might have gotten away with it. But I'm gonna actually help our team out on the other side because they kind of need it. There's a Nicholas just lurking around here. We're going to try and get him. Looks like it's hiding smoke. Well, full health, just been camping, I guess. Go on, T-22, you've got them. You've got the better guns. And you mustn't be looking that way as well. Nice. Maybe Nicholas decides to turn up. Hello, mate.
Enemy battleship detected.
No way! Good. Nice. Don't know. Revolution. That thing will do damage to me. Thought it was going to be a bit faster there. Enemy cruiser. Oh, really? Fuck's sake. I didn't realize how tight the game was. What is? We've got Nicholas creeping up on their two carriers, so. We don't really have to push. We have got a good advantage here. Shit, they're both ending there. Fucking the coins is there, though. place, isn't it? I mean, the other guys come in, so I might have to as well. So that gives us a better chance. Oh, really? Shooting. Oh no, I'm dead by him. I'm dead by his fucking hero, man. Shit. What an awful player. All right, Dennis.